Clappers aren't even ready.
Well, I've gone steady with the lots of girls, and to all of them I tried to be true. But I'm so glad I never promised them what I promised you.
And that's I do,
yes I do.
Thank you for tuning in. In this video, I want to share a testimony. So today we brought to the forefront the Beach Boys' prophecy of Catch a Wave. They're pretty much the battle cry of the fight on the shore. Literally, the Beach Boys' war on the shore. I felt led to share this testimony, thinking back on my life. And the Lord blessed me very much, having grown up with many people of the Bible, especially in my Hebrew school years, which was, you know, all the way up until my Bar Mitzvah, until even a little bit past my Bar Mitzvah. I grew up with Sarah, Lee, Linda, Rebecca, Rachel. I kind of stayed away from because she was very pretty. And, you know, when you're growing up in Hebrew school like you would in a church, it leaves a better memory than a public school because everyone's respectable and because of God. But it's, you know, Hebrew school is not once a week. It's like 4 or 5 times a week. So I spent a very, very large percentage of my childhood with them. And so it leaves a very big impression. Now, Rebecca was an older student, and she kind of looked after us younger ones. She was in charge of us younger ones. Sarah, Lee, and Susan left the biggest impact on my life. Very beautiful girls. And so on my Bar Mitzvah, of course they all went to my Bar Mitzvah, and you know, the Bar Mitzvah, when in Jewish tradition, when you're 13 years old, is a passage onto manhood. And so I felt led to share this testimony that, you know, I was a huge Beach Boys fan, especially when I was a kid. And in my Bar Mitzvah, it was, you know, there was like, just looking back, I'm just like thinking back, and it's just like there was like a point made. Like somebody, I remember feeling weird, like somebody, you know, they played, it was a Beach Boys theme, and we were playing Beach Boys music in the beginning and all that kind of stuff, but somebody made a point to play Catch a Wave. And so I'm looking back at that. It's really powerful, considering what that means and all that's going on today. And that was, I don't know, 30 some odd years ago. So it's really amazing and very touching. So I just wanted to share that testimony. Thanks for tuning in. God bless you.